Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street. Lucifer is due to return to Netflix next year for its fifth, and sadly, its final season. As fans eagerly await to find the fate of Chloe and Lucifer, here are some of the most shocking Lucifer theories for season 5. The last season ended with Lucifer and Chloe separated with little hope that the pair would reunite. Showrunners have teased that a familiar face is returning in the next season, and fans think it's Archangel Michael. But there's a twist. There's a theory that Chloe will end up getting pregnant with Lucifer's child, and Michael will come to Earth to take the child away. Another theory suggests that Chloe's life will take a dark turn after her separation with Lucifer. On September 16th, Lauren Germain posted a video of herself on set, where she's at a poker table. The clip was enough for fans to speculate that maybe Chloe is going to have an existential crisis after losing Lucifer. Season 4 finale left the devil stranded in hell once again to keep the horde of demons in line. The Decker reunion is much awaited, but could the devil's return come later than expected? One fan speculates that the fifth season will kick off 2 years after the events of season 4. The time jump would also justify the fact that the actress playing Trixie is a little older than the character. Fans were sent into a frenzy after showrunner Itty Modrovich revealed the name of the premiere episode, Really Sad Devil Guy. We also know that the second episode is named Lucifer, Lucifer, Lucifer. In addition to these, the newest cast member for Lucifer Season 5 has been recently announced. Actor Matthew Borer is set to play a character named Donovan Glover in the upcoming season. If you want more details on Lucifer Season 5, then check out our previous videos on Lucifer.